Moscow, June 14. Russian President Vladimir Putin will discuss settlement in Nagorno-Karabakh with his Armenian and Azerbaijani counterparts Serge Sargsyan and Ilham Aliyev, Russian presidential aide Yuri Ushakov told reporters on Tuesday. On Monday, June 20, trilateral talks on the problem of Nagorno-Karabakh settlement are planned between the presidents of Russia, Armenia and Azerbaijan. The post Putin to discuss Nagorno-Karabakh with Armenia and Azerbaijan leaders on June 20 appeared first on pro-Russia news.